scroll until it appears a fine tip of the eye. There. Would you start the camera, Doctor?
Now, ready.
Time is now. Let's think for a moment about what this means. Let's say that you were not limited in space. If you were on the star Rigel looking back to the Earth, Joan of Arc would just now be rallying the people of France. On Betelgeuse, John Bunyan would be writing Pilgrim's Progress. And on the star Canopus, the gallant 600 would be charging happily, happily, happily gone. And if you were on the star Sirius, you could see what you were doing 9 years ago. The